Hello all, this mediation is here to help facilitate your divorce. You will all be civilized and you will please address all speech to me, to you.
So even if we want to talk to one another, we can. I mean, if I wanted to say, Dina, I am going to have a beautiful life with your husband. Dina.
I can't believe you brought her.
I can't believe you brought Christine.
I can't believe you shacked up with a bitch.
I just want to say for the record, I just needed an upgrade in my life, Deanna.
You son of
a bitch. Please.
I'm sorry, you son of a bitch.
You're the son of a bitch.
You're the son of a bitch.
I object.
23 years of marriage just down the tubes. What am I going to do?
I'm a 40-something-year-old woman that doesn't even have her degree. Oh, my God. I know what I'm going to do. Let me see you.
I don't regret staying at home and being your mom, but I regret not getting my degree.
That's why somebody's mom just enrolled in college. Beep, beep, beep. It's me. I want the full experience.
Woo! Oh, hell no. I don't know what's sadder, the mom perm or the mom boobs.
These allow this one to suckle at these teeth for 28 months. I wear them around my waist
about this, not
proudly.
This isn't the time.
About.
Get ready for the wildlife.
There goes the neighborhood, huh?
Uh-oh, I cannot stay out of this unbelievable chocolate.
It is weed bark, so maybe I would probably hold off from having any more. Just because,
What is it?
You're such pretty eyes.
For 20 years, I worried about what I wasn't doing right, what I could have been doing better. You have a moment here if you take it.
Oh my God, Mom!
Don't jump to conclusions. You don't know what's happening here.
It looks like my mother is doing the walk of shame out of a frat house.
Well, okay, I guess technically that's what's happening. Let's just go.
You know what? I'm older, I'm wiser. This, essentially a Google. Ask me anything.
Turn off your Google.
It can't be turned
okay,
off.
Okay, I don't like it. Get ready for the wildlife.
I did not know they were going to be here.
What is on your lobe, Dan?
It's an earring. Huh? Works for Harrison Ford.
Harrison Ford blew up the Death Star in Free to Galaxy. What have you done, Dan?